natin yung leak feeling at itong ang tinatransport nyo ay yung liquids, chemicals, and so on, or other falling objects. So, dito, kailangan din natin prevent yung shifting of the load. So, yung stability niya and maneuverability. If you look at the image on the left side, meron tayong truck, meron tayong load. So, dito, may makikita kayong deceleration and forward direction. Meron ding acceleration and rearward direction. And lateral. Ang nakukuha niya, ang tension niya ay 80% ng load. So, kung example, ang object na itatransport nyo ay 10,000 pounds, ang 80% po niyan ay 8,000 pounds. So, kailangan...